Well, another video brought to you by Better Buy Realty and DiscountHomeListings.com. Come visit us for your free list of home properties for sale, including bank-owned properties, short sales, and non-financial issue homes. Here we are at 27 Riddle Drive. This is a duplex. This is side A. We walk in the front entry. To the right is the garage. To the left, you'll see shortly, is your two bedrooms, A and B, which we'll come into in a second. And of course, straightforward, you're going to come into the living room. And there's a hindsight view. Pay particular attention to the carpeting. The carpeting is stained, but it is in good condition other than the stains. The kitchen is missing a dishwasher and a stove. Refrigerator is there, of course, you can see that. And it's the same for this unit as well as the other unit. Now, I filmed this unit because it is in worse condition than the other one, and this one's in fairly decent condition. Now, the bank will give us $7,300 credit that you can use either towards your closing costs or for repairs or appliance replacement. That's going into the master bedroom. Master bedroom has a shower only, but it's attractive. It's got nice tile. Sorry for the blur there. Walk-in closet, of course. Another shot of the kitchen, the living room. Front entry. Now we're going to go in and take a look at those guest bedrooms. Just your standard bedrooms, you can see. Guest bath is pretty handsome. I like it. So if it were me, I would probably leave the carpet, see if I could rent it without it. Coat closet, and then the garage, which we're going to go into right now. Garage door opener. Your washer and dryer utilities are in the garage. Water heater and air handler are also in the garage. Okay, let's go outside. The neighborhood is nice. Riddle Drive is a convenient location. As I stated earlier, both units are mirrored of each other. This unit right here is just slightly better condition, and I only say that because of the carpet. But it's nice to see a good air conditioning unit. You can see it's a train. And considering this house was built in 06, that has a lot of life left in it. The exterior is in great condition. Didn't notice any cracking or issues like that. The yard is very nice and private. There's one house if you're facing it to the right of you, and then to the left would be a vacant lot. That fence belongs to the neighbor on the right-hand side. As you can see, both units have their own private porch. That's the lot I mentioned. Now, that house you see straight ahead, I just sold that about, I'm going to say about 2 weeks ago we closed, and it appraised at 115. The bank is asking for this one, 130, plus they're going to give you the 7,000 plus back towards closing costs, the 7,300. So this is two houses for the price of one. that concludes our tour for today. Enjoy.